What's good, everybody? JV Lewis back at y'all with a reaction video. Subscribe to my channel, hit the like button. Any videos y'all want me to react to, hit me up. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, the Startups app at JVLewis77. Got a Patreon, $1 tier, JV Lewis. Hit the notification button to be alerted when I post new videos. Check out my Twitch gaming channel, JV Lewis, as I stream on Xbox One. Check me out on TikTok, JVLewis77. Check out the memberships to see if you're interested in joining. Now, what I'm about to react to is this week's top 10 moments of SmackDown Live. Now, TLC's coming up like next week. So we got a thing going on. Like, it's Sammy and Big E possibly. We got the Street Profits, Bobby Roode and Dolph Ziggler. Obviously, we got Sasha and Carmella. It's Carmella out here spitting all privilege. We got Roman and KO, which is pretty good. Jey Uso, probably the most confused dude on the planet. Like I said, he gonna have to see Roman at some point. We're going to see, like, that's supposed to be some type of tag team match with the Riot Squad and against Billy Kay and the partner of her choosing. Billy Kay has been killing it. The comedy, like I said, to me, she was always better than Peyton Royce, in my opinion. You know, Peyton just may have just so happened to people like her because she looks better. But you know how that goes. What else? I know there's some other stuff going on. It's just slipping my mind at the moment. But, yeah, we'll see what's SmackDown going to do with this. So let's go ahead and get to it. And now Montez Ford may have Dolph. I say, what's up, Montez? Let's get it. Shoot, that ain't too far for Montez. Damn. Boom. Distraction. Damn. Yeah,
that distraction allowed Dolph Ziggler to take over. Robert Roode paying dividends for his partner. We'll see that super kick.
Ooh.
Cover by Dolph.
It's a wrap.
Ziggler is pinned by Ford.
They got momentum going.
Carmella, let me give you a little preview how wild tonight's going to get. Okay.
Go!
Whoa! Damn!
Taking him out. Look at Sasha Banks go.
Damn, Sasha looking good. Oh! Carmella looking good too. Oh, and a table. Why you gotta do your man like that? Why you gotta do your man like that? Billy!
Trying to drag Morgan back into the corner. Liv creates some space. I think it was just an incidental contact.
What happened?
I think Billy Kay might have caught Natalya in the nose or eye region. Looking for the double team from
nice combo.
Cover now by Ruby. Is it enough to put
look at the confusion
away?
There.
And it is the Riot Squad.
Damn.
Here are your winners.
Oh, poor Billy. You know Natty not gonna like that. Natty is hot.
Listen, I can't be more impressed than I am by what we've seen from Otis.
Do it, Otis. Do it.
Otis, remember the plan. Plan? Yeah, that million came in. I'll finish it.
Oh, this isn't going to end well. This man trying to play hero ball. This dude up here trying to be Russell Westbrook. Do it himself.
Oh, that didn't work at all.
And here's the swing. Cesaro now swinging Gable with ease.
You should have let Otis do his thing, man.
Nakamura County.
Damn. Remember when everybody cheered? Oh! Come on, Otis. Bring up the pin. Otis, bring up the pin. What are you doing? Hey! Bring the cups down. Bring the cup. There we go. I'm gonna say where the cup said. What the cup said? The blue cups, baby. And the snow angels. That was in the middle of the match? Uh-oh. What the?
Carmella, though, able to slip underneath momentarily. Banks, though, blocked again. Carmella, face first!
Oh! Damn.
Whoa.
What the?
Big E trying to get out of the way, Reigns.
I'm trying.
Wait, did Zayn just go into the ring?
Come on, Big E, don't. Would you?
Big E. Officials count it.
This isn't going to end well. You know Sammy got a plan.
Anyone is. He's at a count of five now. A count of six. Sammy Zayn just trying to drag himself from underneath the ring. Count of seven.
Big E got him.
Zayn. Big E's got a hold of the leg.
Oh, Sammy escapes again. What Sammy with one? Damn, Kayla fine, dude. Damn, man, show Kayla. And see, Kayla just put Renee Young. She didn't even warn him. She just started running. Come on, man. Y'all got to start letting cats know what the attack about to happen. And a headbutt.
You want to talk about my family? You.
What the hell? Oh my God.
Damn.
With a steel chair assaulting Kevin.
Oh.
Uso going directly for the knee of Kevin. Look at this.
Roman smiling like my man. Oh, the tables have turned, literally. Ooh. Dude, I can only imagine how sore they be, man, when the adrenaline wore off. Man, I know they be hurting. And I know they be hurting even more when they got to drive. I mean, it's a good thing they don't travel now with COVID and everything. But still, I'll be like, yo, man, can y'all drop me off? Oh! Yo! I mean, at least she did it on the back instead of the head. Carmella gonna get her ass whooped, though.
She's laughing about it.
And she gonna take a drink.
An hour of champagne toast.
A little bit of the bubbly, huh? So Carmella get the upper hand again, but we already know what's gonna happen. But I wonder if this gonna be a one-off. Is this gonna continue? Because we know Sasha gonna beat Carmella. She gonna beat the brakes off Carmella. We already know. So like I said, we got one more week till we have the go home show to the pay-per-view. So looking forward to it. Like I said, this KO and Roman thing gonna be good. I'm looking forward to the Street Profits, Rude and Ziggler, Sasha and Carmella. I mean, we already know the outcome, but we just want to see Carmella get the shit beat out of her. Man, Sasha didn't have to do your man like that, man. He just out there doing his job, man. Oh, man, this man up here doing Carmella work, man. He just out there to deliver the stuff, and then he gets beat down for no reason. Oh, that's wild. But yeah, Shorty G playing hero ball, messed everything up. Natty and Billy K miscommunication. Hey, man, when is the women's tag team champions going to start going to SmackDown? They just stuck on Raw, man. They supposed to be on every damn brand. Come on, man. We got to get this right, man. 2021, man. Let's get this right. Now, I heard about like Keith Lee, Otis, Dio Madden, all these cats getting sent down for some extra training. I mean, I get it. I get the other guys, you know what I mean? But Keith Lee? What? Kind of bullshit? What? I understand cats need to improve, need to work on their craft, but Keith Lee? You not going to send any of the women or other these other people? You ain't going to send Lacey Evans? You not going to send, she's hurt right now, like a Mandy? I mean, all this rumors about Eva Marie coming back, who actually needs training? Keith Lee is seasoned, man. Like I said, I understand it, but certain guys don't need that. They'll need it. Keith Lee gonna take care of his. Like I said, there was other guys, they newer, they greener, They, you know what I'm saying? But they putting in that work anyway. You know? I don't know. Like I said, you ain't gonna send down Lacey, none of the women, Nia. You know what I mean? Like, come on now. But Vince being Vince, huh? Vince gotta go. Straight up. Vince gotta get the fuck up out of here. So, all right, y'all. So, let me know what y'all think about that. The top 10. Anything that they didn't show. And what y'all think about the upcoming pay-per-view. So, with that being said, subscribe to my channel. Hit the like button. JB Lewis. Y'all be safe out here. Catch y'all on the rebound. Check out Patreon. Check out the Twitch gaming channel. Check me out on TikTok. Hit the membership button. And I'll see y'all good people next video. Peace.